1,000 more prisoners at the St. Louis County Jail have tested positive for COVID-19, and that brings the total to 32 cases this month. Officials are waiting for the results from 103 more tests. The jail holds nearly 900 inmates. Every patient who tested positive was isolated, and the person's contacts were quarantined.